first on it is Engie. The new Monarchs defenseman goes indirect off the boards right on the stick of Neal. Flips through to Goldman. He's got Poole on the near side. He shoots. What a goal! What a goal by Justin Goldman as he snipes and gives the Monarchs a 5-2 lead.